Hello friends, welcome back to Linux Guide Tutorials. In this video, I am going to talk about containerization, also called containers. End of this video, you will be able to understand why do we need containerization, what is containers, difference of containerization over virtualization, advantages of containers, and finally, what is Docker on containerization. This is another video from our DevOps tutorial series. Related document and video links are mentioned in the description below. Please go through those links to understand this session much better from basics. Let's get started. Why do we need containerization? Containers are a solution to the problems of how to run the application efficiently when moved from one environment to another environment. This is what the biggest problem we had before containerization. Let's say developer have developed the code in his own machine and it was working fine. When he moved the same code to development server, application will not work properly because his own machine and development server are not similar configuration and versions. He developed the code in Python 2 and the development server has Python 3. So again, he need to work on the application code to make it work based on the development server version Python 3. So assume that now he fixed the issue and it's working now on development server. Then he is moving the same application code to testing or production environment. Again, think of it, if the application not working in other environment due to some libraries are missing. It is the biggest problem we have. So how to overcome this kind of situations? So we needed a solution to make the applications able to run anywhere on any machine. That is why we have containerization. What is container? Container is a lightweight virtualization technology alternative to hypervisor virtualization. Any application can be bundled in a container, can run without any worries about dependencies, libraries, and binaries, because container creates the isolated environment with all the required dependencies, libraries, and binaries to run your application without any issue. Hence, you can build the packages, ship the application to any environment, and run it. So containers are designed to run on physical servers, virtual machines, and any cloud instance. Difference of containerization over virtualization. Virtualization technology that allows us to have multiple operating systems to share a single hardware processor. It is mainly used to utilize the maximum hardware resources efficiently by deploying the application into virtual machines with their own operating systems. So an application can run independently on top of a server's operating system, which is a dedicated virtual machine for an application. So operating system, that is guest OS, lies on the top of the hypervisor software that might be VMware ESX, Microsoft Hyper-V, KVM and Xen and so on. But containers run on a single operating system, that is host OS. And each containers share the operating system kernel with the other containers. Here you would have only one operating system. On top of it, you will have a containers with applications. So doesn't require any additional system for each application as we have in virtualization technology. So I would say container is an application specific virtualization because it provides application dedicated environments in the form of containers to run on, which can be deployed and run anywhere without a dedicated virtual machine with operating system for each application. Also, containerization was designed to solve modern problems and application management issues. So it is not a replacement for virtualization, but it's a complementary to virtualization. Advantages. Containers are isolated, doesn't require additional operating system, and it shares a host kernel. So containers runs on the same server and use the same resources. They do not interact with each other because it's isolated. If one application crashes, other containers with the same application will keep running without any issues. It's portable and lightweight operating system, and it contains only the required binaries dependencies and libraries to run the application, so it can be moved anywhere easily and can run without worrying about the compatibility dependencies kind of issues. Faster and resource efficiency. It is very fast to boot because containers are lightweight and start in less than a second since they do not require any additional operating system boot. Resource efficiency. Since containers do not require a separate operating system, they use very less resources. Scalability and lower costs. By allowing more containers in the environment without need for more servers, containerization increases scalability anywhere from 10 to 100 times that of the traditional VM environment. What is Docker on containerization? Docker is a tool designed to manage the containers in which you can create, deploy and run the application containers. It's completely a tool designed to manage your containers. Hope you have got an idea about containers. Going forward, we will play more with Docker containers. Thank you for watching the video. How did you feel? Is it helpful? Appreciate our efforts in the comment section below. Hit like button, share with your friends about us, subscribe our channel to get further updates. Stay connected with us on social networking sites. For more free tutorials, visit our website www.lanityguide.net.